Transdermal patches are a great way to kick a bad habit. There are nicotine patches, caffeine patches, sugar patches, carb patches, and alcohol patches in all shapes and sizes.
Ow, 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 ow!
Now there's a transdermal patch we've needed for a long time. The sex patch. It can reduce going all the way in 90% of users. It's simple. The sex patch is applied to the genitals with easy-to-attach hardware. The sex patch is made of the same material used in the Bradley tank and Kevlar body vest by the defense industry. With the sex patch, nothing gets in and nothing gets out.
Wow!
The sex patch can withstand direct assaults from college fraternities, high school football teams, and servicemen in most branches of the armed forces. The sex patch is approved by the Vatican, Bob Jones University, ISIS, and most repressive sexist male-dominated regimes around the world. Rapid removal of the sex patch may cause screaming, depression, loss of memory, dizziness, extreme anger, running around circles, threats, violent urges, loudest screaming, begging, visions of the deity, out-of-body experiences, regrets, blaming, ringing in the ear, vomiting, voices oozing, and complete loss of purpose. The sex patch, another great product for women by that other insecure and dominating gender.